Welcome back to the channel, y'all. In this video, I'll share with you guys, here's another good fragrance that I haven't worn a lot that'll get you compliments. Old school frag, very powerful. It's actually a compliment getter, surprisingly. This is gray flannel. Old school. Now, this one here, I hate being spread. But it's because it's so powerful, but I'm just going to spray a little bit right here. Like then, that's all I'm going to put out there. This one is a powerful scent that actually a lot of people actually like gray flannel. Projection-wise, when you first apply, you get about a good, man, this thing project for like daggone 3 hours, man. I'm talking 3 hours of projection, 2.5 to 3. With a longevity somewhere between 6 and 8. This is a truly potent scent right here by Gray Flannel. Jeffrey Bean, I guess is his name. But this is a truly potent scent, guys. It's kind of a love and hate fragrance, I would say. It's like some people like it. Some people don't like it. You know, it all depends on the person, I would say, whether they like it or not. To me, it does smell real good, though. It's classy, old school. It's, I would say, it could characterize more like a powerhouse fragrance. You know, it's powerhouse, so if you want something strong, like, you know, this right here is strong. Very, very strong, if you want something strong. Man. 6 to 8 hours, you can't beat it. You can't beat the projection. The best time to rock this one, I would say date night. I wouldn't say this one a hard casual scent because simple fact is powerful. Just make a good date night, mainly date night, especially can your wife or your girlfriend out to eat steak on a dinner date, to eat steak, seafood, lobster, whatever places you might go. Places, even like if you're just shopping around places like I say, like TJ Maxx, Ross, Burlington, Marshalls, Targets, Sam Clubs, you know, hitting some of them rack stores like Ross and TJ Maxx, you always out there looking for fragrances. Also, when you're out with your wife or girlfriend, you be smelling good. This really is something that I think gets you recognized because, in my opinion, it's characterized like a powerhouse fragrance. So, with that being said, man, you'll definitely get noticed with this one. Because, like I said, it's more like a powerhouse frag, so you'll get noticed with this one. So I just want to bring it up. If you're looking, particularly, like me, I like a cologne that project a lot, more so than the longevity of a fragrance, because you always can reapply it. But I want that projection. See, I want that power. You know, when you put it on, you want it to project out there where people can actually smell you. Because if people can't smell you, it defeats the purpose. You know, I mean, what the heck I'm wearing cologne for if nobody really can smell it, especially the ladies, you know. If the ladies can't smell it, the heck, I ain't got no business with putting it on. And some fragrances, though, so weak. Then it's like, okay, I put this on. Hell, can't nobody smell the fragrance. So where the hell I'm wearing it for? You know, so that's how it be. But anyway, get up on Gray Flannel if you like this type of scent. Very strong, powerful projection. All right, hit that subscribe. Your boy's out. Peace.